With only less than a week left before the 2014 academic year kicks off, all is said to be ready from the ministry side. Teachers are expected to resume duty on the 13th, while learners on the 15th. And the Minister of Education wants the academic year 2014 to be a year of more serious business than ever before.
We have worked hard as a ministry together with our partners, development partners such as NCA. Remember, NCA has already purchased 1 million books at the cost of 65 million Namibian dollars. And as I'm talking now, the shipment started already last year. The regional offices, they have done what they could to make sure that the books are dispatched to schools.
According to the minister, it is the responsibility of his ministry to ensure that all school-going children are placed and guaranteed admission in schools.
We have requested the nation to ensure that by September last year, all the learners know exactly where they should be placed. But in any situation, you always find some challenges. You might be some parents who in one way or the other may not have heeded to our goal. We appeal to these parents to ensure that learners are actually admitted in schools.